forward position at 7'0". Number 3, Myers Leonard. At the shooting guard position at 6'6", number 23, Michael Jordan.
Group for the visitors. The lengthy pair of Mobley and Allen are together inside. Donovan Mitchell out there with Darius Garland. And it's LeVert in at the three.
And that gets us rolling. Oof, what a tremendous atmosphere in here tonight.
Boy, I tell you, you're right. You can feel this one looking like it's going to be a tight one throughout.
Hardaway, no good.
Boy, he's got to be kicking himself for failing to make that shot. That's money.
Close up on the baseline. Rebound, Anthony Davis.
Tell you what, that is a missed opportunity for mid-range for sure. With as little defense as was shown, should have made that one.
LeVert outside. Now Garland. Davis for the rebound. About a minute into this first quarter. Here's Hardaway. Nice D from Allen.
Yeah, he just flat out tricked that one, missed it, and has no one to blame but himself.
That one's good for two.
Starting to find his rhythm. He's cooking, and he knows it.
And you know what? They're going to keep using him. I mean, he'll be the centerpiece of their offense today. You can bank on that.
And that was the mobile one drive. Pulling resistance to the finish line.
Yeah, taking the onus on himself to make something happen. Got it into the teeth of the defense and made them pay.
And here comes Cleveland. Outside Mitchell. Now here's LeVert. Tightly guarded. Shot clock at 5. Here's Allen. And Davis with the block.
Davis is anticipation and time. So good at the defensive end. This guy is a shot blocking machine.
Leonard can't get it to go.
The shooter thought he had enough space, but the defender was right on him.
You know, that's a trademark of his defense. Quick to react, close down the shooter, and then affect the shot.
Now here's Mobley. Lays it up and banks it in.
Just taking it right to the rim, and no one was there to greet him.
Well, this early, they should be showing a lot more energy on defense. It's not there.
Jordan against Mitchell. Here's Davis. Rebound by Allen. Just over 2.5 minutes played here in the first. Here's Mitchell. Ooh, rejected by Jordan.
Well, much respect for the defense of Jordan. I mean, he gives his all on this end of the floor. I mean, fantastic. Getting his hands up and block shots.
It's great to see a fantastic block on replay once again.
A defensive play like that early in the game can go a long way. Establishes an attitude that you want to have during the game.
Now here's Mitchell. Here's Neto. Good work defensively by Leonard.
He did everything in his power to make that a hard shot.
No doubt that will pump him up because he takes a ton of pride in what he does on defense.
B.A., when he gets the rim in his sights, it's tough to stop.
So aggressive and a determined finisher. Nice.
And, guys, I like the fact that he chose the one-hand tomahawk slam because you get a little higher when you go off one hand and one foot.
He's checked in for Cleveland. Okoro comes in for Donovan Mitchell. About 3 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Pass to Okoro.
2 minutes remaining.
Back to Neto. Beyond the arc. It's not going to go for him. And it's Cleveland the other way. Approaching about 3.5 minutes played in this first quarter. Hits the trifecta.
You know, Brown's not really known for his quick trigger, but showing you right there that he does have catch and shoot ability.
And here comes Cleveland. They trail by one. Here's Stevens. Leonard defending. Here's Okoro. His first bucket of the game.
You have to love the unselfishness on display there. Excellent passing.
A minute 9 left in the first quarter. Here's James. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
Personal foul.
LeBron led the NBA in assists during his 2020 title season, with the Lakers becoming the second oldest player ever to lead the league in that category.
And falls for him. Man, that assist title for LeBron. An incredible accomplishment for someone of his size, Clark.
I bet you didn't know this, B.A., or maybe you did, because you are a factoid machine, but the only player taller than LeBron to lead the league in assists, Wilt Chamberlain, when you throw in winning the bubble championship finals MVP, 2020 might have been LeBron's finest season. They should be in front right now, but he'll be relieved not to have come up totally empty there.
To the middle. And it's James with the jam.
Oh, what a fine, hard passing skill. Incredible. James did win an assist title, you know.
51 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Down low. Here's Lopez. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
And you like the balance here. Not just falling in love with the free ball.
Osman, he's checked in for Cleveland. There's 45 seconds left in the first. Outside Harden. Ooh, he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair.
Throughout years of play, one thing that has stayed consistent in the game of James Harden, his remarkable ability to facilitate.
No good on that one.
Harden's level of creativity offensively is really special. His handles, his ability to get out and get buckets is really second to none.
team foul. Shooting for Cleveland, Raul Neto. At the line for two.
So nicely. I mean, one of his guys has a clean look. He gets the ball to him in whip-like fashion.
Here's Neto, defended by Hardaway. Pass to Lopez. No luck on that one. And so it's LeBron James making things happen for Cleveland. 8 points in the quarter, showing how effective he can be. Back to the game after this break. Yeah, this has been a very close game through the first quarter. We'll see what happens here in the second. And from what we've seen here from the home team, what's your take so far?
It's simple. The main takeaway from the first quarter is they're winning this game with defense.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, look at the energy, the effort defensively. They put it all out there in that opening quarter.
Garland with the ball. Davis out there with Myers Leonard. And it's Hardaway in at the one.
Hey, who's watching them?
Outside Garland. Inside. Ooh, it's stolen by Jordan. And for Cleveland, the lengthy pair of Mobley and Allen are together inside. Darius Garland is out there with Mitchell. And it's LeVert in at the three spot.
Boy, AD showing you how strong and willing to work he is, because that was a difficult bucket there.
Now here's Mitchell. Boy, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Garland, no good.
And the shooter had very little space on that attempt.
And guys, that's exactly the kind of high-impact defense they want to see out of him.
Allen against Hardaway. And he stays with it. Pass to Jordan. Left side, Davis. Second chance shot. Mobley grabs the board. Quarter number two, just over a minute of play. The three from Mitchell. No good, shot. And it's Cleveland the other way. Hardaway with it. He's picked up by Garland. And he hits it and gets hacked. A three-point chance here if he can convert.
Defense is such a highly skilled player. Penny Hardaway takes the punishment, gets hit on the face, and able to fight through it.
Shooting for Cleveland. Penny Hardaway. One shot.
Cleveland calls timeout.
Yeah, hoping to tap into something that'll get them quick.
Yeah, and you know, that's going to be the focus of this timeout. They need to come up with a spark to get the offense going.
Sorts of ways to finish.
Pass to Garland. Here's LeVert. And here's Allen. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. Knocked away. It's stolen by Durant. Outside Hardaway. Over Garland. Hardaway, no good. And here comes Cleveland. No points yet here in the second quarter for him. And on the foul, we'll head to the line for two. No pen number on Jared Allen.
Got a question for you. How do you guard Penny Hardaway? He's long, he's athletic, he's smart, he's got great vision, excellent ball handling skills. Simply a matchup nightmare.
That one's good from Hardaway. Kevin Love's checked in for Cleveland. Stevens comes in for LeVert. So he gets them both.
Two-part equation. You have to be aggressive enough to get to the line, then talented enough to sink them.
That's it. Garland against Hardaway. Love for three. Doesn't go, and he's 0 for 1 from the floor. And here comes Cleveland. Jordan. Here's Davis. And the rebound paying off as they pick up two on the second chance bucket right there.
Well, Davis, one of the hardest working and best rebounders in the NBA. Showing you great effort that time.
Now here's Garland. Leonard's checked in for Cleveland. Goro has checked in for Cleveland. Neto comes in for Garland. For those joining us now, we're in the second quarter, about 3 minutes gone by.
2 minutes remaining. First half, 2 minutes. Cleveland.
Wade, he's checked in for Mobley.
First personal foul, second team foul. Into the lineup for the Cavaliers, Jalen Wade.
Here's Neto. And it's blocked by Davis. Stevens' shot is off. And here comes Cleveland.
This assertive at the rim. He puts that impressive athleticism to good use there.
Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played. They've been having major problems offensively.
Definitely in a bit of a dry spell.
Cleveland calls timeout.
Yeah, they're hoping to turn things around with this timeout.
Yeah, you know, they had to do something, anything to stop this run. You can't just let it go on any longer.
The second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. To the paint, here's Neto, and it's blocked right out of the air and controls it. Pass to Bryant. Let's go with a three. Here's Ginobili. Nails the baby hook. And Cleveland leads by 14. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for Cleveland.
You have to give them credit for their defense here in the early stage. I mean, they've shown tremendous anticipation on the same page as a unit defensively, especially on those block shots.
Yeah, I also like how they've immediately gotten out in transition. They came to run, and we'll see if they can keep it up.
Here's Ginobili. 14 points, their largest margin of the game. Kept alive. Kicks it out to Bryant. Goes back up. Pass to Patterson. And here's Bryant. Jacks up a three. Love grabs the miss.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
34 seconds left in the first half. And here they come. Hook loose. Kicks it out to Bryant. Here's Ginobili. Oh, he buries the 20-footer.
And just not letting up at all. I mean, you have to love this approach. You want to get the ball to the guys who make plays.
If it's working, keep working. That's what I say. Keep the pressure on.
And so it's Cleveland with an impressive 16-point lead heading into the break. They've been fantastic pushing the ball. Fast break points, a key to this lead. We'll be right back with you shortly. In this one,
they've leaned on him to provide a lot of offense, and that's how he likes it.
And you know what? They've come at him a few different ways defensively, and nothing has slowed him down.
They've got Myers Leonard. He's out there with Anthony Davis. And it's Hardaway in at the one. And for Cleveland, the lengthy pair of Mobley and Allen together inside. Mitchell out there with Darius Garland. And it's LeVert in at the three. Outstanding dribble drive. And that replay was brought to you by Mobile One.
Yeah, that's a little icing on the cake right there. Putting on a show while they enjoy a big second half lead.
And it's blocked by Davis. Ooh, it's stolen by Jordan. Here's Hardaway. Oh, and makes it with the kiss. Hardaway's got 7 points in the game.
They're really dictating the tempo on both ends of the court. You love it.
And don't leave out the coaching staff here now. I mean, their game plan has been perfect.
Garland against Hardaway. Got a piece of it. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Hardaway.
The ball goes to Cleveland.
And now it's time to take another view of that huge swat.
They're determined to add to the lead, not with more offense, but with big-time defense.
And a minute played as the second half gets going. Allen finds the vert. Shot clock at 6. And it's blocked. Here's Pippen. He's checked by LeVert. And a basket by Pippen.
And Hardaway, any Hardaway, boy, what a terrific passer he is. Great floor awareness and does an excellent job finding the open man.
And we're about a minute and a half in the second half. Cleveland calls timeout.
Failing to find a rhythm offensively. Something that needs to change and change soon.
I think this timeout, guys, is where you draw up some plays that are guaranteed to create some high percentage shots.
Played in the third quarter. And the foul on Anthony Davis. That's his first foul of the game.
First team foul.
The visitors with the ball. Now LeVert. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. 6 on the shot clock. Mitchell, the pass to Allen. There's the 3. That shot off. And it's Cleveland the other way. Some nice D. Pass to Mitchell. Back to Garland. That one's good. Mitchell making the play. Garland's got 6 points.
The defense pays so much attention to Mitchell, and as a result, it opens the floor for everyone else. Looks helpless trying to contain them in the open floor, and they've continued to exploit this advantage.
And the defense has been disruptive, forcing turnovers, challenging shots. The turnovers they've been able to turn into points, too.
Take a break. Two shots.
And he knocks down the first one.
Jordan using the pump, baiting the defender, and he bit.
Shooting for Cleveland, Michael Jordan at the line for two.
Good.
You know, the separator with Jordan from other guys is his drive. That's obvious in my mind. He wants to win more than most anybody else out there on the floor.
Second free throw, no good. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. The three from Okoro. Rebounded by Pippen.
Great job of closing the space and getting a hand up.
And you know, he's a guy who knows how to defend the three-point shot. He's not going to just give it to you. He's going to make it up.
Simply an outstanding play. Working the size mismatch right at the rim.
Second team foul.
Shooting for Cleveland.
Misses. Here's Neto. A hand on it. Here's Pippen. Pass to Jordan. The three is up. A target. And so it's Cleveland, already up 26 points as this quarter ends. They've done well to disrupt the opposition, playing inspired defense. We're coming right back. Don't go anywhere. And a moment now as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
This is the definition of team chemistry. I love to see this kind of communication and connection between teammates leading to the perfect pass.
For me, next to the big-time alley-oops and monster throwdowns, passes like that are probably the next best thing when it comes to sweet-looking NBA highlights.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same for the first three quarters. And here comes Cleveland. We've got Anthony Davis, and it's Leonard in at the four-man position. Jordan with the bucket.
Boy, what a ruthless, wicked dribble move that time by Jordan. Threw his defender off and got the space he needed to fire.
And we just had to take one more look at that great drive. Here's Stevens. Love up top. Here's Stevens. Oh, they get a hand on it. Pass to Hardy. Six to shoot. Now Love. Three-pointer. Hardaway grabs the board. Here's Davis. Kicks it out to Hardaway. Shoots over Hardy. Offensive board. Here's Jordan. Here's Pippen. Puts up a three. Yes! And it's Leonard with the assist that time.
Scotty Pippen, a dependable shooter from here now. Gets his feet set first. That's fundamental, but he's central.
Osman off the mark there with a three. Boy, you love how guys are making plays for one another here.
Yeah, just a balanced attack, a total team effort. And trust me, when the D's slow to react, he'll be the first guy to make them pay.
Boy, the defense looks shell-shocked. I mean, they're on the ropes right now, on their heels.
The visitors with the ball. Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
Kevin Love. The shot's good.
Assisted. Boy, Love is Lamar really good Stevens at getting inside the paint. Establishing position, has an excellent feel for how to score around the basket.
Davis finds Jordan. Takes the three. Tries again. And he sinks the layup. Davis has got 4 points now in the quarter.
You've got to be aware of him at all times. He's a bully on the backboards.
Here's Love. That one no good. Good D by Hardaway. Love's gone just 1 of 5 from the floor. And it's good for two.
AD doing what he does. 24-7 stuffing that stat sheet.
Here's Hardy. Pass to Stevens. Here's Hardy to the inside. Uneasy two on the layup.
The ball distribution was there. I mean, outstanding work all the way around.
Now here's Leonard. Double team on Leonard. And it's good. Fought through contact. Hit the shot. And will go to the line.
Chetty Osmond. First personal foul. First team foul.
Lopez, he's checked in for Cleveland. Donovan Mitchell comes in for Stevens.
Leonard. One shot.
Free throw drops for Leonard. A touch under 2.5 minutes to pass now here in the fourth. Jordan against Mitchell. Pass to Wade. Back to Mitchell. Nice dish, and the layup goes down.
If you're the D, don't let Mitchell beat you inside. Gotta push him out further.
Leonard for three. Unable to get that one. And it's Cleveland the other way. And the basket by Pippen.
And there he is. I mean, attacking the boards, converting off the misses. I mean, trying to do everything he can to secure this W.
Well, he enjoys deflating the opposition with those extra possessions.
Using his size to full advantage, he beats everyone to the ball.
Driving to the basket. And a strong finish with two hands.
Aspects of Pippen's game, in my mind, creating off the dribble.
The visitors with the ball. Osmond on the wing. Wide open look. Davis with a rebound. Davis has got double-digit rebounds now in the game. Here's Pippen. Pass to Jordan. Fifth assist in this one.
Once Jordan gets inside with the Rockets, practically all over. He's that consistent at close range.
Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. Tipped away. Ooh, it's stolen by Jordan. To the middle. Oh, got a piece of it. Mitchell with the ball. Jordan picks him up. Pass to Hardy. Here's Osmond. Here's Hardy. Leonard defending. Lopez.
It all started with the pass. That's what coaches love to see, ball movement.
One side is dominated tonight.
Yeah, they've done a fantastic job of imposing their pace and style of play.
The offensive rebound. Jordan with it. The three is up. Fires in the triple.
Jordan often gets his hoops off the dribble, but he also is capable as a catch-and-shoot game.
Pass to Hardy. And we've got 28 seconds left in the final quarter. Parked it down low that time. Got hit with the three-second call.
That's a costly error. Let's see how they bounce back.
Well, you know what? Their wounds are self-inflicted. I mean, you've got to play much smarter than that.
And that one's good. Davis.
Guys, that's got to be the dagger. This is how you finish a game.
Yeah, what a time to put the hammer down. Any hope of a comeback? Diminished.
Shot from 12. Off the left rim and out.
A perfect example of how to protect the rim.
And you know, guys, I love his fight and grit on the interior. I mean, he never lets a shot go uncontested.
They swipe it. So the home crowd is nearly here as they get the victory. They didn't have too many problems tonight.
They didn't.